hands.
That was 2 points. Four pointer.
So last time Coco from Coco Couture was in the Delmarva Life kitchen, things got a little messy with the banana pudding, right?
Right.
But I heard it was so good, so we gotta do it again today. We gotta have that fun.
Right.
Coco's back with us, but today you're doing a little bit of a lesson on decorating.
Yes.
So tell me what we got going on here.
So first we're gonna decorate a cupcake in honor of St. Patty's, which is coming up. So we have like a little rainbow with some clouds and a pot of gold. See, isn't it cute?
Look at that.
All right, so you are going to do it. This is the cream frosting, and
okay.
This is a 1M tip, one of the most popular ones that we're going to do. And I'll show you how to do it. So you're going to hold your cupcake and just swirl it around. It's not hard.
I feel like it looks easier than it is, but I'm going to believe.
Yeah, you'll be good. Then put your rainbow on.
Oh, yeah.
Right?
Look at that.
Look, it's real quick. Put your two clouds on, right? Yeah. Here's your pot of gold. It's always a pot of gold at the end of the rainbow. At least that's what I'm wishing.
Yeah, has to be, has to be.
Then you put your little gold pieces on top.
So I'm gonna try with this green.
Yes.
All right.
Go ahead.
Here we go.
You
so
got
do
this.
I start right in the middle?
You got this, yep. Squeeze it out.
Do you guys believe?
Keep the frosting in the bag.
Yeah. Here we go.
Squeeze it out, squeeze.
I'm nervous, Coco.
Keep squeezing.
Coco, it's going wild.
Oh gosh, keep squeezing. You got it. All right.
Teamwork.
All right,
teamwork.
That's good.
Okay.
Come on, put that rainbow on it. Okay. Come on, you got 10 seconds. Let's see.
Okay.
Come on.
All right.
You can do this.
Rainbow.
Come on.
Rainbow.
Rainbow.
Huh?
Rainbow, come on. You got it, come on. All right.
I don't want it to be a sad rainbow. I want it to be the happiest rainbow ever. Did it.
Okay. Good job. All right, so do your clouds.
I think this cloud's gonna go well.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Look at that. You're a professional already.
I'm kind of shaking. All right, here we go.
You're about to nail it. You're not going to fail it. Come on, let's do it.
I love how you believe in me.
I do.
It's so special. Okay.
Now, this is the kicker here. You got to put that pot of gold on your
But I need to be able to get the gold.
Yes.
On. Okay.
Or all your coins that are going to spill out.
Yeah. That would be no good.
Right.
All right.
Come on. You got this.
Moment of truth. Look at that. That is a rich pot of gold right there.
Good job. Oh, look at this.
The crowd's going wild. So, hey, you got to tell me about kind of you love teaching people how to do this stuff. So tell us a little bit about what you offer for folks.
So I do cupcake decorating classes. I do cake decorating classes. I do that for adults and children.
Yeah.
And I also do it for like team building for corporate as well. So and I also go into schools and I do a lot of volunteer work doing that as well.
Yeah. And what do people think? Like at first, are they a little intimidated like I may have been, and then they kind of love it?
They're very intimidated when they first see it, especially if they come to a cake decorating event and they see this cake, and they're like, oh my God, I'm supposed to make that, and I'm like, yeah, you can do it. So in the beginning, they're like, oh, I can't do it. And then as they're going along, they're getting more confident. And then again, you know, they got a little sass when I'm like, look, that's the cake that I made.
Yeah.
So it's very therapeutic, too, so a lot of ladies love it.
I would think so. So tell me about these cakes here. These are no joke.
Oh, so these are the drip cakes. So this is a typical cake that we would have at the event. This is just a vanilla cake, and this is an ombre. Just some little, you know, bedazzle stuff on top.
I love the bedazzle.
Yep.
Yeah.
And this is the same thing. It's a vanilla cake, but I just wanted to bring some examples of the cakes that, you know, people have to recreate.
How long did it take you when you started to get, like, really good and really artistic?
I want to say, like, 3 months.
3 months?
Yeah.
It's not long.
No, it's not long, but it was, like, practicing every day, you know what
exactly.
I mean? Because I'm self-taught, so, but this is one of my things, like, I feel like this is my niche right here, doing a drip cake.
Yeah.
So, yeah, and you can use them for any occasion, birthdays, holidays, weddings, anything.
Yeah, yep. And obviously St. Patrick's Day coming up and
Saint
all of that.
Yep.
Cool, and so just tell us, how do people get involved? Like, do they just contact you?
Yeah, they can check me out on my social media.
Mm-hmm.
They can reach me that way, or they can call me, either way.
That's awesome.
Yep.
Okay, so coming up next, we're gonna do another kind of cupcake.
Something a little
That's
easier.
That's good, that one could get a little messy, but I'm excited. All right, check out those. St. Patrick's Day pot of gold cupcakes done by myself and Coco here.
Yes.
We're still in the kitchen here. Now, you've got another kind of a fun cupcake we can make.
Yes, so we're gonna make
this ice cream sundae.
Ice cream sundae cupcake. You're gonna make this ice cream sundae cupcake.
Okay, I'm gonna try not to make the frosting explode.
Go ahead. All right, we're gonna do
it
together.
But you're gonna teach me first.
No, we're gonna do it together.
Ooh, okay.
So I'm gonna just do a strawberry looking
one,
and you'll do vanilla, right?
All right, so I make sure this is tucked.
Yes, close this.
Close it.
Because you almost had an explosion.
It could have been bad.
All right, So you have a different tip. It'll look different, but you'll be fine.
Start in the middle?
Yes. Start just going around.
All right, all right.
You want it to kind of look like some kind of ice cream because it's a sundae.
Yeah.
Press it.
I can see how this is therapeutic.
But you want to keep coming up.
I want to keep coming up.
Yeah. There you go. All right. That's good.
Look at that.
Now, even though it's a little, you can just, there you go.
Okay.
Bam.
Woo. All right.
All right. So now you want to put some chocolate. What's a sundae without chocolate?
I don't know. A Saturday?
Saturday.
We both. This is working, I think.
So you put your chocolate drizzle on there. As much chocolate. I have to have a drip with everything. You understand?
Yeah.
I'm the drip queen.
Drip queen.
All right, there you go. Your turn.
See, the drip is interesting because it's like
it has its own DNA.
Yeah.
It'll drop wherever it wants.
And you kind of can't mess it up, but you probably could mess it up.
But you can't.
I'm nervous about my drip.
Oh my God, why is your hand shaking like that?
I just said you can't mess your drip up.
Who messes up drip? That's like messing up boiling water. Come on now. Come on, Katie.
Can we fix it?
Or is it unfixable? Yep, it's about to get fixed. So we're going to put some sprinkles on it.
Yeah, those will cover it right up.
Yeah, baby.
I think I'm going to go extra.
Go extra. Go extra. Go hard or go home.
That's right.
There we go.
Yeah, nobody can
sprinkle it.
Now where's that drip? You can't even see it. Don't even know what happened.
All right. Now it's time for your cone. You can place your cone wherever you want. Put it on the side.
Let's see.
It's like a little hat.
Perfect.
Look at that.
Okay.
When I get my shop, you thinking about getting another job?
I don't know if I
can pay you what they pay you, but I can definitely pay you in cupcakes.
As you can see, my skills are just,
superb.
I had no idea that I was going to.
Go, girl.
So tell me, are the cakes all vanilla too?
Yes.
These are vanilla?
Yep. This is chocolate cake.
Ooh.
This is vanilla. Mm-hmm. And that's vanilla.
And is that kind of the, and what about these? What flavors are these?
Those are red velvet. So typically when I have class, I always either do chocolate or vanilla just because of allergens and all that stuff. But if they request a different flavor, I'll do a different flavor.
That's awesome. Yep. So here's the deal. We've got two cupcakes left. We got
to
go
ready to battle?
Yeah. Wait, we're going to battle?
We're going to battle.
Okay. All right.
You ready?
Mm-hmm. All right. Battling? All right.
All right. You ready?
Yep. What's the battle?
Those are your two. You got to do your own cupcake.
Oh, I just invented.
Yeah. It's your turn.
I invent something. Okay. All right, here we go.
All right.
Battle is on.
What I'm going to do?
I don't know. I'm just going to go for it.
So.
All right. I've never been more nervous.
Okay. Oh, I can't battle.
I'm battling it up.
Look at that. I don't know what else to do. Hold on. Let me see.
Oh. Okay. We got this.
But look, when you mess it up, I'm about to show you something. When you mess it up.
Stealing this.
All right, we just putting on anything.
We're just going.
All right.
I think mine's turning out to be a Christmas cupcake.
That's okay. We're going to do something.
I hope the audience is ready to select our winner.
A winner?
Yeah.
How much we win?
We're going to win. We're going to have a winner.
I'm just doing anything.
With my drizzle again. All right.
Are we putting drizzle on it? Oh, that's how you going to do it?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That's it.
All right.
It's a real timer.
So, this is, we gotta get, can we get some close-ups of the cupcakes? Okay.
My cupcake look better because
everybody
I'm Coco.
Who votes for Katie's Christmas fiesta, cheer. Everybody who votes for Coco's amazingness, cheer. I feel like I lost. But
you did.
You got frosting them. This is
high five, girlfriend.
You are the best. All right, you're amazing. Coco of Coco Couture. Book her for events. She's a ton of fun.